Happy wedding day, my love. What a fantastic voyage it has been so far. 5 years ago, even before we started dating.
When you told me you liked me and I said I know, and that I'm going to marry your ass someday, you said
only if you're lucky.
Today, I am the luckiest girl in the world.
As I know now, it is I that is truly the luckiest man in the world to have and to share all these feelings with you.
You never judge me, you always put me first, and you never hold a grudge. You have taught me to love unconditionally, to be honest and fair to others, and to always rise above. Thank you for allowing me to be myself around you. The best feeling in the world is knowing you love and adore me for my goofy, quirky side.
You give me such purpose and are always pushing me to be my absolute best as a person. Everything we do together is so worthwhile. I'm so thankful for your endless care and love for me, getting to wake up next to you every day. It's funny, I never imagined ever loving someone as much as I love you. Yet here we are, and believe me, these feelings are very real.
We will continue to grow, now as one. I'm going to stand in front of our friends and family and promise to spend the rest of my life loving and honoring you.
I cannot wait to see you, the most beautiful bride anyone has ever seen, walking towards me with that infectious smile of yours. It will be my privilege to call you my best friend, you, Casey Marie Frazier, my wife.
You have me now, all of me, always and forever. Thank you for choosing me to walk alongside of you on this adventure we call life. I love you more than I did yesterday, and not as much as I will tomorrow.
Today will be absolutely perfect no matter what. Rain, sleet, hail, tornado, or even a meteor falling from the sky cannot stop it from being the most magical and without a doubt, by far, one of the greatest days of our lives. All because it simply means we will finally be one, Mr. and Mrs.
Can't wait to see you. Love, your wife.
There's no combination of words I could put on the back of a postcard. No song that I could sing, but I can try for your heart. Our dreams, and they are made out of real things, like a shoebox of photographs with sepia tone loving. Love is the answer, at least for most of the questions of my heart, like why are we here and where do we go, and knock on us so hard. It's not always easy, and sometimes life can be deceiving. I'll tell you one thing, it's always better when we're together. It's always better when we're together. Look at them stars when we're together. Well, it's always better when we're together. Yeah, it's always better when we're together.
Casey and Jason, your family and friends are gathered here to share in the joy of this awesome occasion, and it will certainly be one of the happiest and most memorable days of your life. On this day, you are surrounded by those who care deeply about you. Today, we will all bear witness as these two loving and caring people are joined in marriage. Do you, Jason David Corey, take this woman, Casey Marie Frazier? Timing is everything. Absolutely.
Wow. It's a sign.
Okay. You all right? Quick, somebody get her a vodka. All right.
Wow.
So sure about this. All right. You, Jason David Corey, take this woman, Casey Marie Frazier, to be your lawfully wedded wife, to love her, honor, and cherish her through sickness and in health, the occasional thunderstorm, through times of tranquility and travail, until death do you part.
I do.
Casey Marie Frazier.
I do.
It's always better when we're together.
With this ring, I thee wed, and forever, pledge my absolute love and devotion.
Well, it's always better when we're together. Yeah, it's always better when we're together.
With this ring.
I be led, and forever pledge my absolute love and devotion.
I now very happily pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss. And now, ladies and gentlemen, for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Jason and Casey Corey!
Said to myself, oh my god, there's two of them. And I knew they were either going to kill each other or get married. I also noticed that night the way my brother looked at her. His smile was so huge. I could tell how happy she made him.
Watching Casey and Jay last night, the way he is with her, it's beautiful. And when we talked about how time has just flown by since they got engaged, Jay just looked down at Casey and said, time flies when you're having fun, right babe?
This song has a very special mix to it that you may want to take a good listen to.
Hey Dad, I've been waiting all of my life for today to come, the day I finally get to see you in a suit. I want to thank you for walking me down the aisle today and for welcoming Jason into our family and trusting him to be the man I deserve. I'm so proud of who you've become and the choices you have made to better yourself and our family. You were the first man to ever love me. And I want to take this time to show you my appreciation and my pride of being your firstborn daughter. Thank you for giving me some of my best qualities. My sense of humor, my sarcasm, my stubborn attitude, my strong will, and my good looks. I know I wasn't the easiest kid to raise. From crashing cars, to having parties at the house when you and Mom were away, and calling you whenever I needed you to fix something. I can be a pain in the ass, but I get that quality from you too. I wouldn't have it any other way. Thank you for always loving me unconditionally, even when I tested your trust and drove you mad. Thank you for being proud of me and realizing how important family is and for being my best friend. My last name may be changing today, but I'm always going to be your little girl. I love you, Dad.